eventually worked for Equifax here in Atlanta. So that was completely different from anything I had done up to that point,
yeah.
because I had done financial audits, operational audits, and then I moved into consolidation accounting. So that's where you have multiple companies under one umbrella,
right?
But they're all operating independently, but then you have to roll up all those results to get one financial statement for that company.